Good morning, students. In this video, I am going to revise your lessons of read a book. Students, what is an orphanage? A home for children whose parents are dead. Oliver Finds a Home is an extract from the novel Oliver Twist. Is Oliver an orphan? Yes. He runs away from orphanage because he is ill-treated there and lands in a den of thieves. Mrs. Marley and Rose are waiting for doctor to arrive. What is the name of the doctor? Dr. Losburn. Doctor asks the servant to bring some warm water and more clean sheets. Mrs. Marley. He will be well again in a week or two. Oliver will be well in a week or two. Was Oliver sent to the jail? No. Was Oliver innocent or guilty? Innocent. The ladies were moved by the story of Oliver's unhappy life. The robbers were two evil looking men. Mrs. Marley and Rose took wonderful care of Oliver. Little Oliver wounded himself earlier while playing. Oliver went to an old gentleman who taught him how to read and write. Oliver slept peacefully in a clean bed in his own room. Come to lesson 2, Tenali meets Baba. Now what do you mean by jester? A man in the past whose job was to tell jokes and make people laugh. Tenali Raman was a famous jester in the court of Krishnadeva Raya. Now Krishnadeva Raya is the king of Vijayanagar. Who is the Mughal emperor? Babur. And where is the court? In Delhi. Babur wished to meet Tenali Raman and sent a messenger. The honor of Vijayanagar is in Tenali Raman's hands. Krishnadeva Raya said, if you impress the emperor and get a reward from him, I will promise to gift you 10,000 gold coins. What did Baba warn his courtiers? Not to laugh at Tenali Raman jokes, otherwise the person will be punished. Baba was in the habit of going for a ride on his horse every morning. He would be accompanied. Baba is accompanied by two of his ministers. Tenali disguised himself as an old laborer and he was having a mango sapling in his hand. Tenali Raman was planting the sapling not for himself but for others because he had enjoyed the fruits of the trees planted by his father. Lastly, Babur accepted that Tenali Raman was intelligent and wise. Baba took Tenali to his palace and showered him with gifts. Tenali Raman became even dearer to the Raja's heart. Come to page number 41 for the poem. January is a lonely month. February all dripping wet. March wind. April bird sings in tune. Flowers, May. Sunny, June. Longest day, June, longest day. July, scorched. Scorched means slightly burnt. The storm clouds fly, lightning torn. End July. August, bears corn. September, fruit. Stars fall and shoot in cold November. Night is long and cold is strong in bleak December, in cold, dull, colorless December. Students, please read the lessons thoroughly and revise everything for your UT. That's all for today. Thank you. God bless you all.